The answer is you can if you qualify. It's not automatic and it's not part of the program. But if you qualify, and there are different circumstances that can allow you or your family members to qualify, then you certainly can. The E-2 visa, if you're in legal status, and it's your right to be able to pursue any other visa you're entitled to. You should work with an attorney, though, if you have a long-term plan to do that, because you have to have a roadmap on how to get there.